kingdom. You searched for a savior. Well, here I am. And all the best ones are dying off so quickly. While I'm still here, enjoy me while you can.
to reintroduce myself. I am Robbie fucking Williams. This is my band, and tonight your ass is mine. About 3 weeks before my album came out, I was a bit of a neurotic mess. And I was thinking, I've not got enough hits in this fucking record, and if I don't get a hit, I'm gonna die, and we're we're all going to die in the woodland if we don't get a hit. And my beautiful wife, Ida, was doing Loose Women in the morning, and she was in bed next to me, eye blinds on, snoring and farting her arse off. And I thought, come on, Fatty, think, Fatty, come on, you've got to get a hit from somewhere. What are you going to do? Everybody's going to die if you don't get the hit. And I was like, I've got Ed Sheeran's email address. Dear Ed, Robbie Williams here. Should be sir, it's only a matter of time. I was just wondering if you've got any spare hits. Send. Half an hour later, yes, mate, I have. What about this? He sent me a song, it's called Pretty Woman. I added a chorus to it, and it goes exactly like this. Hey, pretty woman, I wanna take you out.
Hey, no.
I know a place we can move our feet downtown.
Hey, no.
Ease into the rhythm when I hear that sound.
Hey, no.
My mama told me and I do not back down.
Hey,
pretty woman, I love the way you move.
Hey, no.
Winding down low to that bassline groove.
Hey, no.
The way you're dancing got me in the mood. What grown folks do, let me tell you now.
Hey, pretty woman,
I'm gonna testify.
Hey, pretty woman,
make a grown man cry. I haven't figured out how to do that one yet. I'm fucking knackered. Well, it's one of them, isn't it, that tune? Hey, it's got a good beat, this one. It'll do good in the charts, this one. Okay, so I'm a daddy to two beautiful children, Teddy, aged 4, and Charlie, aged 2. I've been telling this story a bit, but I'll tell you guys. We were in a hotel not so long ago, and she got an umbrella between her legs, and she was running through the reception like this, and there was a crowd of people, and she said, "Look, everybody, I'm holding it with my vagina." Yeah, baby, you are. Guy Chambers has got a cracker, though. Okay, so his daughter, who must have been about age 5 at the time, was watching Austin Powers, Goldfinger. Is it Goldfinger? What is it? Yeah, that one. Anyway, you know the ones with Mini-Me and the evil Mr. What's-His-Face? And the next day she'd seen it, she was walking down the road, and out very loudly she shouted, "Look, Daddy, it's Fat Bastard!" Don't you just love him? Okay, so I wrote... She said, if you don't kiss Mummy, she's going to have a word with you. So I better come and kiss Mummy. Okay. There we go. Did you get it? No, it's only one. Her daughter's going to batter me. I'm only down here because of the threat. Okay. So, I'm looking at my kids and I'm thinking whatever it is that we're doing to them right now is going to mean that they will become the adults that they will become. And I've been to rehab about 50 times. I've been to AA, NA, BA, FA, BA, Barakas, FA, GA. And I'm like, oh, fucking, I hope they don't end up like me. But they've got the best mom in the world, so they're not gonna. Ida, this is for you.
I am magical, I am me, I love my
finally I'm where I wanna be. Cause I got too much running through my going to.
That's why I keep on running.
Amazon. Come on. Amazon Prime rocks.
way. Does an angel contemplate my fate?
Tell me!
The places where we go when we're grand old. Cause I've been told that salvation lets their wings unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head, and I feel that love is dead,